Records.
Warning, this video was created for mature audiences. I do not promote the sale or use of any substance. Do not try this at home. This was done in a controlled environment.
What's up and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with another video, and today we're doing a spooky look. This is probably going to be my last Halloween look of this year. I did do a few. I didn't post a lot of them on here, but if you haven't checked out my TikTok or Instagram, I did post a lot of them on there. On my Instagram, on my highlights, I also do have like a little Halloween section if you need some inspo for any looks. But today I'm going to be doing Jigsaw again. I did Jigsaw last year and, you know, she was all right or whatever, but I want to do Jigsaw again and add some rhinestones. I saw one of my favorite TikTokers, Candy Lover, posted a Jigsaw look with rhinestones, and I was like, that's exactly what I had like in my mind. The only different thing that I'm probably gonna be doing is just like the eyebrows and eyeshadow are just gonna be a little bit different. You know, it's gonna be a little bit more my style or whatever. So yeah, that's what we're gonna go ahead and do today. But today we're also gonna be getting lit. Who the fuck says that? Today we will be getting lit with a 4-in-1 blaster from Oozelife again. This time I do have bud though. We will be smoking bud out of this. This is actually the first thing that I'm gonna go ahead and do. Okay, so first I'm gonna go ahead and take a dab out of this with my pen, and I'm also gonna be taking a dab out of here real quick before I start smoking bud out of it, because I don't like mixing bud and wax, if you know what I mean. So we're gonna go ahead and take a fat rip. I forgot my Oozelife battery right here. I'm gonna go ahead and stick her in. You guys already know the.
Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. You waited
as long as I'm gonna go ahead and do my eyebrows real quick, you guys, and when I'm back, we'll go ahead and take some more bong ribs. I need to let this marinate for a minute, you know? All right, you guys, the eyebrows are all done.
TV, but it feels so empty without me, so come on and dip, come on your lips, fuck that, come on your lips, and come on your tits and get ready, cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits, fuck you, Devin. Now this looks like a...
Let's go in for another one.
Just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just
okay. Let's go ahead and get started, and let's get into tutorial mode.
Kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells, bitch! A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. Notice, let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass, you ask for me? Well, I'm back, fix your minutes and I'm tuning in, and then I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter, the center of attention, back for the winner. I'm interesting, the best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting, testing, attention please, feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me, here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free, a nuisance, who sent, you sent for me, now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. A tisket, get a tasket, I go tit for tat with anybody who's talking this shit, that shit, Chris Kirkpatrick, you can get your ass kicked, worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards, and Moby, you can get stomped by Obi, you 36-year-old boy-headed fag loma, you don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over, nobody listen to techno, now let's go, just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults, I've been dope, suspenseful with a pencil, ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol, but sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Hell. Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy. Hey, there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me. So everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
And I need you.
you guys. So this is the finished look. How are you guys feeling about this? I feel like this is such an improvement compared to last year's. This look is definitely everything I wanted it to be. I really did enjoy doing this one. This one was pretty fun. Now this one was pretty hard because my face, I kept getting it wrong. Like, I had to take off my face makeup, I think, like, maybe, like, 3 different times. And so I finally ended up getting it right just because the little swirls, I just wanted to try to get them as good as I could. I still didn't get them perfect, but they're still good, you know. Before I go, I am going to go ahead and take a few more bong grips. This is the 4-in-1 blaster from Oozelife, and I've been really enjoying it and having fun with it. If you guys do want to go ahead and check this out, I will leave a link in the description box so you guys go ahead and check it out. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Even those. West Coast, I know you want it right. You don't know what you mean to me. I see you swinging right. East Coast, you still shaking right. Down south, I see you bouncing.